how to take great pictures with your cell phone. You might not be composing award-winning photos, but if you cross paths with the right celebrity at the right moment, you want to know how to make your shot a tabloid-worthy one. You will need a camera phone. Step 1. Set your camera phone to take the highest quality and largest file size photo possible. Step 2. Make sure your camera lens is clean and that you know exactly where it is. Step 3. Arrange your subjects or scene as you see fit. Step 4. Make sure there's plenty of light. If you have a flash, turn it on and stand with whatever other light source is around behind you so it shines on your subject. Don't block the light with your own body, casting shadows on your subject. Step 5. Get in close so that the subject is in full frame. Step 6. Use the rule of thirds, framing your subject in either the left or right third of the frame, not dead center, creating a more interesting picture. If you're shooting a celebrity at a club, use the rule of fourths. If the bodyguard is 4 times your size, don't take the picture. Step 7. Keep the camera as steady as possible. The less movement, the better, so stabilize yourself as best you can. Step 8. Snap your shot and hope for the best, or the worst, as the case may be. Did you know? Both Sharp and Kyocera introduced the first camera phones in 1997.